Excuse me, sir, do you have a minute to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? I know that you know these lands. Oh, no. You're not a Jesus fan? Are you a Rastafari? Are you a Pastafarian? Come on, dude. I just want to tell you about the Bible, man. And all the glory that is in the Bible. You know? I just want you to find Jesus because you're clearly a bad person who assaults people. We're just trying to spread the word of the Lord. You know what I mean, man? We can be buddies. So, tell me, what do you know about our Lord and Savior? Do you know he's willing to forgive you for your sins, like hitting random people with rocks? Good. Let's say a little prayer. If we could get on one knee, and let's just say a little prayer, and then we'll be on our way. Okay, let's get on our knee. There we go. Dear Jesus, I'd like to thank you for the game of Rust. You're very nice for giving us Rust. I'd like to also thank you for birthing Gary, who created the game. All right, amen. Good luck, Ghost. Jason.